Hello, in this video I will show you how to remove this cursor bug from Chrome. Just go to the setting and in accessibility turn off this navigate pages with text cursor.